Solos 11 through 13. These last three solos apply the hand-foot coordination exercises we worked on in Chapter 5. All three solos are based on rudimental drumming and are very similar in nature. This kind of technique is used by many modern drummers when creating fills and solos.